Hi, this is Lisa from Play Pixies. I just wanted to share this collection. It was my brother's collection of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles that he was getting ready to donate and I rescued from the donation pile. So I wanted to go through a few of them with you. And I put them kind of in order from left to right, from oldest to newest. So we'll start over here on the left. This one is a vintage April O'Neil. She's got her press pockets. She's kind of in a weird pose, but she does have some articulation. She'll swivel her hips and her arms go up and down, and that's about it. So she's in really good shape. She's got the turtles on the back there, but it's a bit rubbed off. So the next two characters, these ones are from 1988 as well. So we have Bebop and Rocksteady. So they're in really good shape as well. My brother took great care of his toys. So first Bebop. So he's in really good condition. Pegs on his feet, vest. Right under there it has the year, 1988. So he's in really sweet shape, and he's not even like that well loved. So his shoulders still move, his head rotates, his head's kind of squishy, and his legs are on like just a tiny little ball joint. He can't turn his legs very far. That's Bebop from 1988, and this one is Rocksteady. He's just in immaculate condition. Arms go up and down. Legs move a little bit. He's still got like one of his accessories here around his waist, his belt, and has a year right there. 1988, Rocksteady. Oopsie. I can't remember this guy's name, but he's in great shape as well. He's got his wings, which are detachable. And he's from 1988 as well. I looked him up and I just can't remember his name now. So he's got two turtles that are original, the 1988 ones. I might have another one in storage. So we have Leonardo in the blue. He's from 1988. Still got some of his accessories, so that's awesome. And we've got Donatello here in the purple. And he's got his kind of buckle, but not his bow staff, which I might have somewhere. I think I do. So those guys are from 1988. This one's 88 or 89. This is a Krang and his little robotic chair so that he can move about. So he's really good shape too. This is a bit yellowed, but otherwise pretty good shape. This is a Shredder. Again, I think he's missing like a vest or something. I can't remember exactly. Again, his head's a bit squishy, but he's got lots of his, he's got his belt, and he's kind of in a, like a riding position. Looks like he's supposed to ride something. I'm not sure what it was. And here is Master Splinter. I think he's supposed to have a cloak or a cape of some kind, but he doesn't have it anymore, and his staff, but he doesn't have it anymore. So, but he's still in really good shape. Okay, so those are pretty much for the old ones. I found these in the bag with my brother's stuff, which I thought were really cool. These are actually the turtles before they mutated. But you can see they've got like, I've got three out of the four. A little paint stripe on them, where they have the weapons strapped to the back. So it's three out of four. I think those are his original collection. I had some of my own, which I'll show you. I'm guessing these are around 2004, I'm not exactly sure. So there's Raphael, but he doesn't have his buckle or his accessories. But he's from 2004. Another one from 2004 is Leonardo. He's got his kind of belt, but no accessories. Here's a Michelangelo. He's got some gold armor on and a cape, but no belt and no accessories. So he's from 2004, I believe. Here's the Donatello that has the gold accessories. He has his belt. He's missing his bow staff, but that's okay. He's still pretty cool. He's a darker color, same year. They've got some like posable feet. I want to say this one's from 2001 or 2002. I just recently hauled him. It's a shredder, and he's got like a convertible kind of cloak and armor. So he's pretty cool. Pretty good shape. And I just recently hauled this guy too. He's on the newer side, but I like his action. So he's got his bow staff. And it's been pretty good to spin. So you just turn his head and then he spins it. So that is Michelangelo. My brother had this one. This is Leatherhead. He's an awesome figure. A lot of these figures remind me of very similar to like He-Man figures. Like lots of detail, some movement, articulation. It's pretty good. So that's Leatherhead. I believe he's from 2014, I want to say. And same with this Neutralizer. So he has his buckles and everything and wristband. No weaponry, but he's got his tails complete, so he's looking pretty good. Kept in really good shape. These four on this side, 1, 2, 3, 4, are a complete set. And they make noises, I think. This guy's missing one katana, but it's okay. Pretty sure he talks. Remember how he talks.
Or ninja! Or.
He says we're ninjas.
Or ninja!
So those are cool. Those are probably my nephews. And they're just downsizing. So I had to grab those. These ones here are from the most recent movie. You can see that they're kind of more humanistic. I believe Richard's Corner has hauled some of these recently. So it's Leonardo and Raphael. So super detailed. Really, really nice figures. They look exactly like the ones in the movie. These little ones in the middle, I believe, are from... Oh yeah, I couldn't find a year on these ones. Just more like that. They're more like that cartoon style. He's got lots of accessories. Guy's 2012. He's in really good shape. There's just so many different variations of these guys. Motorcycle. This one is 2014, so it's pretty recent. And this is my brother keeping all his accessories all together. So I don't know which ones are retro, which ones are new, but you can see that he's kept them all very carefully in a bag. He wouldn't lose them. So that is the Ninja Turtle collection. So some vintage pieces, some newer ones, but they're all so great. Really nice collector's pieces. They don't make them like this anymore. Let's just say that. So we've got lots more retro vintage toys to show you. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye for now. Thanks for watching.